Sheffield Wednesday versus Cambridge Vog. I'm going to go 2-0 Wednesday. Hopefully Lee Gregory's going to get his first start for a while today. We need him up front to get us the goals. Been really leaky defensively at the minute, so I think we're going to have to rely on some more forward-thinking players to get us across the line. I think maybe Ayoff might start today as well, hopefully. But I'm confident. I think we should get the 3 points. It's going to be a big game. I think if we lose today, really, the playoffs becomes a much, much more difficult task. I'll get the team news out as soon as it's out. Come on, you Owls.
Great initial save. Shoot, George!
Oh!